Dear all, this session I am going to talk about how to upload our seminar report, project report, and assignment report into our Moodle LMS. Once your teacher is given the assignment and your assignment is completed, or your project report completed, or your seminar report completed, whatever report you would you like to send to your teacher through the Moodle. Okay, this session will help you how to send the report to your teacher. Now I will share show the live demo to you. Just a moment. So just imagine, and this is your login. Okay, this is your Moodle login, and there your teacher is given the link to you to upload your material to your teacher. Just click the link what the teacher has created. Just click the link. Now immediately the system will redirect to upload the content. See, assignment, seminar, project report, and submitted all the information. It will be displayed according your teacher settings. So due date, everything you will get it. Is still how many days remaining, everything. Now here nothing is uploaded. Now you are going to add the file. Just press this add submission. Immediately the system will ready to upload the content. Now there are two ways you can upload the content. One is just click this add button, choose your file. Okay, now you choose your file, you will upload it. Or there is another way, is there, just drag and drop. Suppose you know that file, which file do you want to submit it here, just drag and drop. So there are two files. There are easy ways. So if you know the file, just drag the file and drop it here, your file will be uploaded. Otherwise press that file, browse it, and attach the file. Now just I attached this file. Okay, now you want to like to save name of the file or thing. For an example, assignment. Otherwise you can give your name. For an example, you just give your name, assignment. Okay, upload this file. Now file is uploading. Just wait for a few minutes and your file will be uploaded into our Moodle. Okay, then whatever file you are uploading, then it will be reflected to your teacher side. So the file is, you'll see the file is uploaded. Now save changes. So once you press the save changes, so now file is uploaded. See here, file submission Abbas assignment .pdf, the file is uploaded. Right, the comment in the sense zero, because you still your teacher is not given the any comment. That's why suppose your teacher give me any comment, then comment will be displayed here. Now so this is okay. Suppose you want to change that your assignment, you noticed your assignment is a little bit wrong. Now what, how to change the assignment? Go to the edit submission. Okay, now go to the press the edit submission. Now the file, it will show before the what file you uploaded, the same file will be displayed here. Just click on this file and now download the file, or you want to delete the file. Suppose you want to delete the file and you want to upload again, just delete the file completely. Now the file is deleted. Now again go back and choose the file. Now just I'm going to choose that another file. Just see one file, very simple file. I'm going to upload it. Anyone simple file? Let me check. Anyone simple file? So for this one, anyone simple file, just I open. Now I upload in the file. Again, I'm going to give the name Abbas assignment. Okay, just upload this file. Now file is uploading, and it depends on your file size and depends on your internet speed, then it will take some time. Okay, save changes. Now file is uploaded. Now see, the file is uploaded. okay, before the PDF file, now the document we uploaded, that's it. Now then teacher will get your assignment. Once your submission is completed, immediately your teacher will get your assignment. I will show that how the teacher is also getting your assignment for your verification. Just I will show you how your teacher is also getting your assignment, and you can double check with your teacher whether teacher received or not. Okay, I will show this one. This is a teacher login. Just if the teacher is going to click this one, see, so total number of participants, one person submitted, one person need for the grading. That teacher will click the view all submission. See what the latest file, not the previous file. So what the latest file you submitted, that file only it will reach here. Now suppose teacher is giving some comments. For an example, excellent, very nice document. Something is teacher giving and save. Okay, now the teacher is given the comment, and when you go back to your site, see the refresh. So teacher's given the comment. See, before zero, now one, just click it, you will see the your teacher's comment. Okay, and now you want to replay the comment, just you replay it, thank you, save the comment, and your reply reach. Now you, if a teacher refresh it, and the teacher also will receive the comment. When you click the teacher, and teacher also will receive, and suppose you entered and the teacher was received, now you entered the value, thank you, no thank you. So this is the way the teacher is get the report from your side, and how to upload the report to your teacher also. Just I explained this one, okay, right? And this is the more clear about you. Okay, this is a very simple how to upload our reports into the Moodle. Okay, thank you.